isn't fair. I'm gonna edit that out. Okay.
Oh. Lovely.
Yeah. It's quite beautiful. Where are you going? Back inside. I never thought I'd be happy to be back inside.
Wait, are you in the female ward?
I don't know.
You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Let's go.
Yeah.
You think we're done with Little Pig?
I hope so.
Me too.
Oh, he's annoying.
I like the doctor better.
Yeah.
I don't think anybody else is in here. I think the ghost. Oh, there he is. Little Pig's right there, I think. Actually, I don't think any enemies are in here. I think it's just the ghost.
You've got a ghost in the washing machine?
Battery. Battery, 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 battery.
I feel like we shouldn't have saved after we spent that much time walking around.
Oh. Battery. Last second. You know I'm known for my parkour skills.
Oh yeah, they're great.
Yeah, especially since I just edit out the miss.
You can't edit that out.
I just did.
You can't do that. Don't do it.
You can cross from the upper floors.
It's gold.
Hey, battery. You know what? I think we should give at the end of the games, our playthroughs, I'm gonna give games a Daisy rating. I wanna know what you thought of them.
Alright.
Oh, we need a breaker. Okay. Oh, three fuses. That's great. You know who guards that stuff? Little pig. He's always guarding that shit.
That's true. Don't think about that.
Not going that way. Can I have this battery?
Why'd you walk in front of me? Yeah, that didn't work.
Well, it stopped it for a second though. Come on! You can't follow me all the way. It's bullshit. Fucking cheater.
Cheater?
Yeah.
He's cheating at the game. Wow, you just took his battery. Poor dude.
I bet it's in here.
Isn't that what you needed?
Yeah. Yeah.
I have to go find it.
Yeah, now I have to go downstairs. Hey, there's a hole in the floor.
You can't cut that out. First try.
Hey, I remember that now.
Wait, oh, that's a whole body?
Yeah.
That guy's tiny.
I'm pretty sure he's been crushed. So, here, what's the key for?
I don't know.
Aren't you...
Was I supposed to be paying attention to that?
What's... Don't go to that door. What's in that door? Oh, batteries. Alright, so... Yep. I bet the key's gotta be back. We gotta go back upstairs now.
Nah. What does that mean? Why do you make that sound like...
Upstairs.
Why do you come after me?
Nope, that's downstairs. Go upstairs, there's a jump, remember? You can lose him there.
No!
Haha! Not editing that out. Try number two.
You're just waiting for that to happen. You're just waiting for that?
Yeah.
You can't edit yours out then. Oh, that's what the key is.
Alright.
Okay, there aren't stairs.
You almost fell as you said that. There are stairs. Falls to death.
Follow the blood? I don't want to.
I'll do it.
I don't want to follow the blood. Okay, you're doing it.
Yeah. Do you think we survived this game?
Wait, what?
Do you think
as people, if we were in the game?
No. Do you think we live in the end? Do you think we die at the end of the game?
Oh, I don't know. I really hope we don't die. I don't want my story to go untold. Oh, that would be depressing.
I went silent because...
because you were scared? I figured.
Well, yeah, I just fell through the floor. I'm assuming I climbed these beds back up.
That doesn't seem sturdy.
You say that?
Because I've tried to climb things like that before. It doesn't work out.
Blood trail go. I thought I was going the right way. Oh. Yeah. We're so silent.
I'm focused and I'm not even playing the game.
Oh, I remember these dudes.
Hey, it's those guys. It's the twins.
I fucking forgot about them. Wait, there's two of them. They can split up. They're smart. I need to see both of them, so there's one. Sounds like they're both in here. They don't run, so.
Oh, they don't? Ew.
Oh, they insta kill though.
He just doesn't care.
Ha! I'll be honest, I had no plan. I was just improvising.
But you showed them.
Yeah. I had forgotten about them.
Camera. No.
Huh.
No. No.
Oh. Maybe I was wrong. I thought it was coming close to an end.
Maybe.
Somebody's in here with me. Grab it. It won't let me.
Pick it up. Really? You couldn't reach over that? That's stupid. Oh, and now it's broken.
Yeah.
Oh.
one way out. Only one way.
Okay.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Whoa. I don't know. Oh, look. We're back in the nice hallways.
Oh, nice. Looks fancy.
Yeah. You wanna do this part? The exit's right there.
No. No, I don't.
The exit's right ahead, Daisy. It's right ahead.
Yeah! If something... Alright. If something pops up, then you're up to take it.
That is a little pig.
No! No! It was worth a shot. It was worth a shot.
You ran straight at him.
I don't care. Alright, your turn.
Huh, funny. Without Ren, you know he's gonna appear. And he's opening all the doors. Probably. Eventually. It was a long hallway.
What? The door's open.
He stopped. Calm down.
Turn around. Walk away. Ew. Badass. Got a few stones.
Yeah, but he's fucking ripped.
That's true. Gotta feel that. Don't come through the other door. If he comes through the other door.
He went down that dark hallway. He's come back.
I can't get up!
All right. Jump. Up. Oh god.
Is there something on the other side of that table?
There's a vent above.
Yeah, that's what vents are for.
Fuck.
I'm playing my dog when I'm eating something they want.
What the fuck is wrong with him? This is gonna be the thumbnail, but I'm trapped now. Can I just move you? Yes. I could have just moved him. My god.
Is that all you had to do?
Yeah. I'm gonna cut most of that out except for the bulldog.
I
go that way anymore.
Oh, are you? Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Friends! Children! I need your
okay.
help!
I like that guy.
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
I like him. He's nice.
Yeah. Theater must be this way. Recreation hall. That makes sense, right?
For the theater? No.
You don't think the theater would be in the recreational hall?
Oh, this is the whole hall. I thought you were talking about that room. That would make sense.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Just makes sense to me.
I don't either. Makes sense to go the most extravagant way possible.
Hi, Beethoven. Oh, God. Oh, he doesn't like the nickname. He shook his head at me.
He says,
Did you see that? No.
And now you have to confront him. Get through the window.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
You have to find Wernicke.
Wait, is he hiding in there?
Yeah.
Aww.
Okay. The spider webs, like, in the... Like, on the right. Passing by, they look
yeah.
like a head. Watch.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was freaking me out.
Yeah, kind of.
Well, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Behind the lights.
Well, are they just...
Maybe I'm supposed to watch the movie
on
first.
That.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural? No. That they contacted something supernatural.
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wall Rider was a gateway.
Can you not get up there?
No. They said to watch the movie. Then we can go check.
Oh, did
he? Yeah.
Let's take a seat.
I think it's over. Stupid stuff that I missed the first time.
I was gonna say I thought you should go under that, but...
Oh. No.
Oh.
Asshole.
Get out of my room, Mom. Slam the door on you.
Oh, now it opens? Bullshit. Okay, what's the new objective? Find the Father Martin on the third floor. Okay. Find Father Martin in the courtyard. Find Father Martin on the third floor. Or the upper floor is fine.
Have
Father
we
Martin
found
on the third
Father
floor.
Martin once?
Yeah.
Wait. Is Father Martin the one that's been, like, he told us to look behind the lights?
I think that was one of his messengers.
Yeah. So, have we found him once since they told us to find him?
Yeah.
Oh. I haven't seen him.
He's the one that told us to go to the upper floors.
He was the one that what?
He's the one that told us to go to the upper floors. And then he's like,
oh,
the whole
yeah,
revelation
I meant to...
thing. Come on. Shit's pissing me off. Oh. The elevator needs a key. Smack my head against the shit. I just wanna like...
He didn't keep the key from the last time he used the elevator?
I'm in like the religious area now. Okay.
How do you know?
Because they're all like all on the ground praying. Plus
oh.
The music.
Oh, is that what he was doing?
Yeah, see?
Oh.
Praying.
I thought they were just crying.
Praying. guess I go this way? Of course not. Too easy. Sorry, just checking. Oh, I missed a couple of rooms. Okay, I think I could deal with everything up until this. I couldn't deal with this. I would just start praying.
Yeah, I also could deal with that.
Oh! You guys are bodyguards? Oh, he's sacrificing himself.
My job. You alone shall escape the Talva.
Oh.
This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death.
You know, this seems impossible right now.
You will watch and record my death.
Seems what?
My resurrection.
That seems impossible because when you're crucified,
and
this
together, we will be free.
Prevents you from, like, I think exhaling.
I fixed the elevator.
Mm-hmm. It will take you to
freedom. Oh, he's going talking?
Yeah.
We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
I think it, like, causes your own body to pressure or something like that. Elevator will take me to main exit. Fire those guys. Fire those guys. Sorry, I don't want them sneaking up on me. Talk to these guys.